So what do we have here? We have a can with the top and the bottom removed, and it's wrapped around with a couple layers of aluminum foil. And then outside of it, I have this scouring pad, which is wrapped around it. And I've got a couple of sticks down here. It's burned to the bottom now. And then I got a can sitting on the grass. And the grass is here so that when it eventually falls over, hopefully that doesn't break. So I just got tired of cutting the sticks, and I found out that if once in a while, maybe once every 15 minutes, you take this off, you push down the can a little bit, and then you put the glass back on, then eventually you could, last night anyway, you can get all the sticks to burn right to the bottom.